Hello everyone and welcome to the latest battery test. I will be testing iOS 10.3.1 versus 10.3.2 on these four devices, iPhone 5 through iPhone 6s. So I will run the test using Geekbench 3 as it has a battery test. I will first run it on fully charged devices on iOS 10.3.1. After that, I will note the scores, update the devices to 10.3.2, let them sit for a while, recharge to 100%, and then rerun the Geekbench test and comparing the scores. So as you can see here, the display brightness on all devices has been set to off. We don't want the screens to dim up and down while the test is running. We want it to be at the same level during the complete run of the test. And also, if we go into the About settings, you can see that these devices are on 10.3.1, as expected. So now all there's left for me to do is to launch the Geekbench app and get this test going by powering off these devices. And while you watch me do that, please take a time or a minute, whatever it takes, to click the subscribe button in the lower right corner. It really helps me to stay motivated and do new videos for the channel. Thank you.
Open eye, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because of you. Dripping lights paint the skies, only you.
Dripping lights paint the skies, only.
So we're back and the devices are now on 10.3.2. As you'll notice, the display brightness is still set to off and the same setting in display brightness. Let's close all these down again so we have no apps open whatsoever except for Geekbench. Let's launch Geekbench. You'll notice that the devices are on 10.3.2. And once again, let's get Geekbench to run on 10.3.2. Let's go.
Creative imagination began to become a new art form.